I spoke to actually one relative recently, and he said that he doesn't like films that are bashing Pakistan. You know? And I don't think any of us like films that are bashing Pakistan. So we are not trying to do that. This film is, as
this
the trailer
is, see,
says,
this actually,
it's against
this film,
terrorism.
Yeah, this film is about this mindset. Unfortunately, we have a mindset that all the terrorists and the certain sections of the establishment of Pakistan who are definitely doing things which are anti-India, they represent Pakistan. They don't represent Pakistan. That's the whole point of this film. That's the whole point of Bajrangi Bhaijaan. I am the director of Bajrangi Bhaijaan. I am the director of Phantom. Both these films come from the same ideology, which is that there should be people-to-people friendship. People-to-people friendship can never happen as long as these elements exist in either countries. As long as these extremist elements in India. I didn't say that. Did I say that? I didn't say terrorist element. See, that's the problem. Your mindset is strong as an extremist element. Sorry? Name who? But I didn't even say there are terrorist elements.
Sir, just a minute. I think there was a miscommunication there. No.
And I said extremist. Extremist elements.
One second.
First, do not talk to me like that. I do not appreciate it. Okay? Come over here. Let me see your face and have a normal conversation. Do not get into this.
Who are those terrorists?
Sir, I think let's not take few words from lines. I think let's... Just a minute, sir.
Why are you screaming like that?
Just a minute.
Why are you screaming
like that? One second. Sir, can you please name yourself?
Calm down.
Right.
Pani pije.
So, one second. I'd like to just defend you on one part. One second, sir. I don't know what your idea is on this. Just a minute. Calm down. Please calm down. The Censor Board Chief of Pakistan said that this is the one film that has actually helped between two relations. So if they don't have a problem, I don't seem to understand why you seem to have a problem.
Hello. He said extremist. Rajivji.
Yes.
Rajivji in an A.
Are you trying to say that no extremist elements?
You can discuss this afterwards, I think.
One second.
Let's finish the PC.
Yeah.
If you make this discourse a little more civil, then I'm ready to talk to you. If you're going to be screaming and shouting and frothing at the mouth, I'm not going to get into this discussion. Please.
On a lighter note, can I ask Saif?
Wikipedia page? Why are you saying that? I have not created any Wikipedia page. Do you know how Wikipedia works? Anybody can post an article on Wikipedia.
Anybody can edit an article on Wikipedia, sir. Just...
How do I know? I have not posted anything on Wikipedia. According to Wikipedia, I have one more film which the name I don't even remember.
You know what, sir? We'll take this a little later. Let's move on to another question right now.
Rajiv, can we finish? Yeah. I have a very nice question.
Yeah,
Rajiv,
we'll
please.
Actually take one last question, which will be slightly happier.
Safe on a lighter note, yeah. Since Katrina was discussing profession films and all with you, was she not discussing personal things? If yes, then what?
Yes, she was, but I'm not going to tell you.
Hi, I have a question for Saif. Right here. Saif, of course, 2014 was not a great year for you as far as the ticket window is concerned. This, of course, you come back with action. Was it like a conscious decision to, or this was just a coincidence that you chose to be a part of this film? And, you know, your film being an action film in 2014, 15.
I mean, obviously the film we were working on about a year and a half ago. So it's very difficult to predict where you're going to be at that time. I think the idea is just to, if you're lucky to work with good people, one always looks to do the best that one can. So I don't fully understand your question, actually. What do you mean?
Was
it a conscious decision to work in the movie?
Right, considering
yes, I was awake
great.
When I signed it.
Hello?
All right, we're gonna just actually wrap it up here and take a few photographs. No, we're just going to wrap it up. I think we had quite a few questions rather than going on a zone. It's a film press conference, guys. I don't know why people come with personal agendas. Let's just have a nice...
Katrina.
Okay, one last. Yeah.
Katrina, you know, we know that you don't like to talk about your personal life, but you know, there are rumors arrived that you got engaged with Ranveer. So how true is that?
I'm glad you asked that because I'm definitely not engaged, and I know you guys are so sweet and you seem to want me to get married, but there's no such plans now. So please bear with me being not married for some more time.
Katrina, on that note, Katrina, you know, in an interview also said that she gets along really well with you, and spoke, she really praised you and said you're a really great human being, and also you make a great couple with Ranveer, and she thinks you are good for him. Any comments on that?
Brain's not working. On the topic of Karina, she's really, really, she's one of, not few, I mean, I get along with most people, but she's one of the people who I do have a very special connection with. I think she's beautiful, she's talented, but she's also very easygoing, and she's very straight up, she's very honest, she says what she feels, and she's a wonderful person, and I wish I get to see her more often. We were supposed to come to your house.
Yeah, you must, and I think Katrina's one of the most lovely girls I've worked with. And
everyone's lovely.
We're all
happy.
Lucky to have her as a, you know, girlfriend, fiance, or...